So sunshine is the single most important thing we could do when it comes to the PUCO, which means that business secrets should not exist if you're going to use the police powers of the state to generate private revenues, right?